I'm Lauren Plant. It was opening night for the Ohio high school hockey season as Toledo St. John's Jesuit at home to take on the Warriors from Walsh Jesuit. St. John's Jesuit in white, 18-13-3 from a season ago, lit the lamp in the opening period. Charlie Anderson's shot stopped, but the freshman Owen Winkler there to knock in his first varsity hockey goal. Titans out to a 1-0 lead. Walsh Jesuit from the Akron area responded later in the period, killing off a penalty. Ryan Kersher with the intercept, then feeds it to Joel Holzer, who heaves it home. 1-1 game after the first period. St. John's would capitalize on a power play with under 7 minutes to go in the second. Pilon, the dish to Anderson, who buries the puck. Titans led by a goal as we headed into the final period. They added insurance in the third on a 4-on-3 PP. Anderson keeps it in the offensive zone, then gets it to Pilock, who finds the back of the net. Toledo St. John's Jesuit beats Walsh Jesuit in the opener, 3-1 the final.
Feels so good. Feels great to get that first win. First, outwork them, and we played them all game, and we had some ups and downs, but we got it done.
Feels great. The boys have been through a lot of adversity the last couple of weeks, just since the first start of the season, with being in quarantine for a week and having some guys out for tonight. So to be able to be lucky enough to be on the ice and actually be out there competing and come out with a win is big for us.